If you've ever wondered what that shiny layer of paint on your car or the protective layer on your smartphone is made of, then you've come to the right place. We'll be exploring what organic coatings are, why they are important, how they are used in various industries, and why they are not just paint that you put on your wall to make it look nice. So whether you're a student or a professional, or maybe you're just curious about the science behind everyday objects, you'll be amazed about how much there is to learn about this essential aspect of surface protection. Let's start by answering the question, what are organic coatings? In a nutshell, organic coatings are a type of protective layer made from organic compounds. They are applied to surfaces to protect them from various damages caused by, for example, corrosion, wear, or other environmental factors such as UV light and moisture. Organic coatings are made of several key components that are mixed together according to a strict recipe. These components include a resin, pigments, fillers, additives, and solvents. The resin is the most important component of a coating, as it provides a majority of the protective properties. Pigments are added to give the coating the desired color, while fillers influence the mechanical properties, rheology, and solid contents of a coating. Additives are only included in small amounts, but they play an essential role in improving the performance of the coating, so you can think of them as spices. Finally, solvents are used to dissolve the resin and make it easier to apply. The chemistry behind organic coatings is a little bit too complex to fit into this introduction video. Essentially, there are two types of coatings. The ones where film formation only occurs through solvent evaporation, but these coatings are usually less enduring. And the coatings that undergo a curing reaction, which means that they form a very strong network, making them more durable. The curing reaction can be triggered by heat, UV light, or a catalyst depending on the type of coating. Different types of coatings include epoxy coatings, acrylic coatings, or polyurethane coatings. Each type has its own unique properties and is used for different applications. For example, epoxy coatings are known for their excellent adhesion to metals, making them a perfect choice for corrosion protection. However, they are not a good choice for applications that require a good UV light resistance or a colorful finish, as they tend to yellow and chalk over time when they are exposed to sunlight. On the other hand, polyurethane coatings have a very good UV light resistance, high gloss, and are highly resistant to abrasion and chemicals, making them ideal for the use in automotive industry. Very often, multiple coating systems are used together and applied in multiple layers. For example, a Bugatti sports car contains up to 8 layers of paint. A commercial aircraft contains up to 4 layers of paint, protecting the plane from corrosion, temperature changes, ice, and UV radiation. Without a coating, flying would be less safe, more expensive, and less sustainable because the lifetime of the airplane would be significantly reduced. In addition to protecting surfaces, organic coatings also offer other benefits. For example, they can be designed to have specific electrical properties, making them useful in electronic applications. They can also be used to provide anti-graffiti or anti-fouling properties. As a matter of fact, if a container ship would not have an anti-fouling coating applied, it would look something like this, increasing fuel consumption and thus operating costs and environmental impact. And even the Mars rover Perseverance contains a white coating to reflect sunlight and help the rover to prevent overheating. So as you can see, organic coatings are very important in very different industries for many applications. They provide protection, durability, and other beneficial properties that help to keep our world running smoothly, making them high-performance materials. There are many different types of organic coatings available, each with their own unique properties and use cases. And in this video, we've only scratched the surface of the vast world of coating technology. But I hope this introduction has piqued your interest. If so, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for future videos where we dive deeper into this exciting field. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.